situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
With the left punch there.
Nice body kick right on the elbow.
Circling to his right. Overhand right. Swing and a miss. Whitaker's kick is blocked.
Hands up.
2 minutes have gone by here, round one. Looks like he's dealing with a cut above the eye here. Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that. He's able to check the high kick. Deception there to get that knee to the target.
Really good knee. Nice job of driving it right to the target. Get the plan exactly where you
want. Oh, there's the head kick. It's blocked. Oh, he's got it going now. Nice connection there, DC.
Another punch land. As he gets close, he's out of the kicking range. Looks like he'll change the stance.
Thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Whitaker. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do. Transition to the ankle. We'll see what he does.
Got the ankle kick.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
All right, round two. His hands were good, a lot of volume, a lot of accuracy.
He's doing a great job being accurate. He's also very fast. Look at the hands. Big kick land.
Man, how about the steam behind that leg shot?
He's a great striker. I mean, he has it all.
About as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC.